Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to find him.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really. I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Been searching for his mother. Where would he go? And there he is. What is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
What the fuck? How do you turn it off? How do you turn this damn thing off?
Find them.
Heads up!
Flush them out!
Find that little shit!
I've got Jack! I'll be over there!
Safety and flush him out!
Fighting's not gonna help you, cocks! Are you okay? Holy, use your grenade, goddammit!
And you got it!
You think you can get away from the club?
I got more bullets than you got time.
Somebody!
Somebody!
Jackson. Let me get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on. There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother soon, I will call the police.